Let's go through your weather headlines. Eventual sunshine. Now, we do have some scattered clouds this morning, but I think by midday this afternoon, lots of sun. Saturday, good chance of snow showers in the afternoon. We'll tell you how much and where coming up. And by next week, Monday, a soggier, stronger storm system moves in. Monday looks really soggy, maybe lingers into Tuesday. Storm 4 Max radar, southeastern Wisconsin, can't rule out a stray flurry. Looks like better chances of flurries up towards Green Bay. But look at the clearing skies back towards Eau Claire and the Twin Cities. High pressure starting to settle in. Future forecast, 9:30 for us. Still some scattered clouds by midday this afternoon. Lots of sunshine overnight tonight, 1 a.m., mainly clear skies, a southwest wind starting to bring in some relatively warmer air for the weekend. More clouds by 10 a.m. on Saturday, and here comes our snow showers. This is 3 o'clock Saturday afternoon, maybe a lingering snow shower early in the evening, but most of this is done by 7, 8 o'clock on Saturday. How much snow are we expecting? Looks like less than an inch for most. The best chance of getting an inch of snow will be our northwestern spots up towards Fond du Lac. Your forecast for today, a high temperature of 30 degrees, partly to mostly sunny and colder. For tonight, low temperature of 17 degrees, mainly clear skies. And here's your 7-day forecast for us on Saturday. Again, late Saturday, a good chance of snow showers, 40 on Sunday. Monday, 45 degrees with some rain likely on Monday. It's going to be soggy on Monday. Tuesday, rain maybe changing over to snow. 37 degrees, 33 on Wednesday, 36 degrees on Thursday. So much happening this weekend, and our Storm Team 4 meteorologist Josh Worcester is down in Lake Geneva, where there's some big happenings this weekend as well.